Good morning, children. Today we will learn how to read and write in 24 hours clock. You know already 12 hours clock. Yes, from midnight 12 to till noon 12, and again noon 12 to till midnight 12. But that again, how to read in 24 hours clock, we will learn today. See, this is a day. This circle, I have drawn here one circle. This is a day. Complete circle is a day. Okay. That day has divided in two parts. You know that is 12 hours. This part is 12 hours and this part is 12 hours. Okay. But in 24 hours clock, how you will read 24? Okay. You know, one day equal to 24 hours. So, here at night, midnight at 1 o'clock starts. Okay. Then 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and this is noon. This is noon, afternoon. Okay, till here we read as AM. This is AM. Yesterday I had explained this. So this is AM and now this is PM started. After 12, we tells 1 o'clock. Yes, afternoon, in afternoon we tells 1 o'clock. But it is in 24 hours clock. That 1 o'clock is read as 13. Okay, 13, 14, 15, 16, then 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Again it goes at midnight 24 hours complete. So that is called 00 hours. From here after this 00 hours it starts, it's called 00 hours. So this one is called as 13, 2 is called this in 12 hours time it is 1 o'clock. This is 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock read as 14 and 3 o'clock read as 15, 4 o'clock read as 16, 5 o'clock read as 17, 6 o'clock read as 18, 7 o'clock read as 19, 8 o'clock read as 20, and 9 o'clock read as 21. At night I am telling, okay. This 10 o'clock is read as 22 and 11 o'clock read as 23, and at night 24 hours complete, that is 00 times. That is called 00 times. Okay, that is midnight. Now understood how to read the 24 hours clock. After 12 in noon, we read as 13, 2, 14. Like this it goes. Okay. Now I will give the examples. I will give some examples. 3:30. In the afternoon. How we will read? In afternoon 3:30. 3:30 afternoon means after 12. 12 o'clock 24 hours time starts. After 12 till 3. 12 means 13, 14. 15. Okay. 12 plus 3. This 12 hours plus you will add this. 3:30. Understood? That 12 hours means it is afternoon means after 12 o'clock at this time. So 12 plus 3. We will add this. 0 plus 3. 3. 2 plus 3. 5. So what time it is? 15:30. Read as 15:30 in 24 hours clock. Understood now? Same like this. Another example. 1:30 in the afternoon. Same. Afternoon means after 12, you will add this. 1:30. 0 plus 3, 3. 2 plus 1, 3, 1. So it is read as 13:30. Now understood? And next, another question. 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock in the evening. Evening means it comes, it is PM time. Yes, PM time means it comes afternoon, afternoon after 12 o'clock. Okay, so again same rule, we will add the 12 noon with this 7 o'clock. Okay, 7. again 0, 0, 7 plus 2, 9 and 1. This is read as 19 hours. Okay, how it read as 19 hours. Hours clock. Okay, now next we will learn.
Jo.
Children, we will learn about our days and month. Okay, what we will learn now? Days and month. Months. You know how many days are there in a week? 7 days? Yes? There are 7 days. You know. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Okay. Now months also, you know how many months are there in a year? There are 12 months. There are 12 months. Okay. 12 months are there in a year. So, like 1 month, first month is? This is first month. Which one is the first month? That is January. Yes. Second month, February. Third month is March. Fourth month is April. Fifth month is May. Sixth month is June. Seventh month, July. Eighth month, August. Ninth month, September. Tenth month, October. 11th month, November. And 12th month is December. You know all the 12 months name already. According, first month is January. Accordingly, I have written. Already you have learned all this from the first standard only. Still then I had given. Because now we will learn how to write the some dates in short form. And from the short form, how you will write from the long form. Okay, now you understood this. Now, how to write following dates in short form. Okay. Like 2nd December. 2nd December 1986. Okay, this is in full form. 2nd December in short form. What we will do? We are going to write in short form. How to write it? Short form. Okay, 2nd December means, 2nd means 2. 2nd means date 2. This is the date. And December means month. Which month it is? December month at last. It means 12 month 12, yes, and the year is 1986. How I have written this in short form? This is the long form. 2nd December 1986. In short form, how we have written? The date is 2 and month is 12. So I had written 12 here and the year is same is. So it is read as 2nd December 2/12/1986. Same another example. 10th April 2002. Okay, how we will write? Date is 10. April month means 4th month it is. So 4 and 2002. Okay, now understood through this. Now same opposite of this, how we will write the following dates from the long form to short form to long form. How to write short form to long form? short form to long form. How to write? Okay. Now see. Suppose you are given 5/11/2009. How we will write in long form? 5th. 11 means which month it is? November. November 2009. I hope you have understood this concept. So based on this, I am going to give the worksheet tomorrow. Please do yourself. Okay. Thank you.